Hello, I'm gonna show you how to safely explore and mine a cave. What you need to do is put down torches as you go inside to make sure no monsters can spawn. And then keep putting torches as you go so the monsters have no light to spawn. Monsters only spawn if it's too dark in an area. So you light up and light up the cave until there is no more darkness. And once there is no more darkness, you can safely start mining. So here I am lighting up all the darkness to make sure no monsters can spawn. And then, once I have lit up everything I want to light up, I can start to mine very safely because I can be sure the monsters do not spawn when I am mining in Minecraft. Here's a coal that I can mine safely because I lit up the cave. So now I don't have to worry about monsters spawning and attacking me. So if you want to be a very good miner in Minecraft, you just light up the cave, and then once it is safe, you can start doing the mining, allowing you to get many resources without scary monster hurting the feeling.